landscaping material midden pile writ large. And we're continuing kind of a perimeter walk. I can see South Street up ahead. Scythia. I don't know if it's actual or not. Maybe it is. Alas, no. Oh well. Someone recently passed. Yeah, but it looks like we're getting close to Greenways. Oh wow, they even have photos of the deceased, kind of like in Europe. Why, yes, it is. A spring-freed watercourse. Racing to its union with the Charles. Best forms of music out there. The brooklet rushing from a rocky fountain near, down to the valley rushing, so fresh and wondrous clear. Water nymphs that are singing their roundelays under me. And lo and behold, a train. go. That's that new engine I've been wondering about. So they stuck it over on the Fitchburg Road. No shrubs here. This is a shrub free zone. I figure this ought to do me for today. Could go look for that other conservation parcel. It's probably right over there. But wait. This is the backside of Brandeis, no doubt. Don't be an idiot and bother the people coming to see those that they remember. Good Lord, what's wrong with the world? So here we are. Oh yeah, there's the Brandeis Roberts station. Simple kind of exit. Not bad.